Looking abroad now, smoke and flames could be seen rising after warplanes belonging to the Israeli military carried out airstrikes over the southern Gaza Strip of Rafah. Egyptian mediators entered Gaza on Monday seeking to calm tensions after a week of clashes in which Israel launched military strikes in response to alleged airborne incendiary devices.